Forbidden love, so the king kills him, and then she's so sad she kills herself.